Here's the easiest way to change a pinion seal. Drill four holes in it. I used a big size screw. Slowly turn the screws one at a time. And as you can see, it pops right out. And believe it or not, it really doesn't take a whole lot of torquing to get it to come out. Anyway, just drill four holes in it, put screws in it. Oh yeah, and you might want to ground the heads off. Anyways.